Hey viewers, in this video I am going to show you how to get the first order on Fiverr. So before starting the video, I will show you my profile, how I get the orders on Fiverr. Nowadays I am not working on the Fiverr because of some other reasons. However, I am working in web development. Let me show you first my profile. I am working right now in the web development here, and databases, programming language, and Python language, script, data mining, and other type of things. And most of all the orders I have received from this gig, web development. Out of 23 orders, I have received 19 orders in this gig of web development. So I will open the orders tab, and here you can see all the completed orders. So at the bottom you can see my first order that I have received in 28 June 2018 from the coaching of $60. So my first order was of $60 for web development project, and the second order was amazing of $250. So I have shown you the first order, and now I will tell you how you can get the first order very quickly and without spending much effort that I put to get the first order. So here I will introduce some tips, and after following these tips you can also easily got the order within a first week, very quickly, very easily. So let's get started. So the first tip is to regularly bid on the requests of the buyers. I will open the buyer's request from here. Click on the more button and then click on the buyer's requests. This is very important to continue the bidding on the request of the buyers. This is very important because no person know about you. So introduce yourself in the market and start working with them, so let your profile become famous. So continue bid on these buyer's requests. This is the first tip, and send offer. And here select the gig and send your offer with the price and delivery time. So the tip number two is regarding the proposal that you have sent to your client. Here you have written the proposal. Proposal is very important because on the basis of the proposal the client replied you or not. So the length of the proposal is not very short and not very very long. It should be written in English language in a very simple way and not written in a general way. For example, the proposal is not written like this: I have experience in HTML, CSS, PHP, also I will do your work. No, this is very wrong thing that the others developers do to sending the proposals. So the first line of the proposal is written about the requests of the buyer. For example, I have read your proposal and you want the website that I have sign in page and like this. For example, here the user wants create a link shorter site for me like Bitly. So send the offer. Whatever amount you have selected is up to you, but the first line of the proposal is regarding to the that I will create the website that is similar to the Bitly like this. So the first line of proposal is regarding to the request of the buyer. And at the end of the request, you can write here your experience and the other languages or the other work that you are doing and the other website that you have developed so far. And it should be written at the last of the proposal. And here you can write your experience and other website, but not at the top. So at the top, you must write the line or lines regarding to the request of the buyer. So this is the second tip that you must follow. So the last tip is very important, because what will happen if you have not received after continuing the bidding process on the request of the buyer? So for example, you continue bid, send offer, 10 offers daily, but you have not received any order from any client. So what will happen? So here is the solution that I use to maintain the level 1. Here you can see. So ask your friend. The third tip is to ask your friend to send the request to you and assign the task to you manually. So after successfully completing the task, you got the 5 stars and 1 successful project. So here at the start of my career in freelancing. I also do the same tip because I receive $300 and at the $400 you can promote to the level 1, but I have not much reviews, so I tell my friends to send me the proposal, so I will successfully completed the both of these proposals of $5. So in this way I have completed the 10 orders, and so in that way I successfully promoted to the level 1. So the only difficulty in doing this is the loss of money, but the loss is not very high. You will lose only $2 per review, one from the client side and one from the seller side, and after receiving the first order you will get more projects from the buyers. So hope you enjoy this video, and if you enjoy this video then subscribe our channel and hit the like button, and put your thoughts in the comment section of this video to tell me and the other persons how you can get the first order from Fiverr.